morning. A cloudy Sunday. So morning we got up and me, my son and my two nephews, we have decided to go to Renikal Falls today on our jimny. So jimny I did my first service. First service is after 1K run or 1 month. So I could complete 1500 kilometer in one stretch when I went to my native. So yeah, enough. Let's drive to Renikal. So we'll try to capture some beautiful moments. Maybe if possible some off-roading. And let's dive. So I have Pranav, my first camera assistant. And see there, the camera is there. And Rahul, my nephew, and then Ganesh. So I got a three cameraman this time. So I don't know where I am looking, but yeah, I mean, let's make a good video. Let's get in there. So the distance to Renikal Falls, it's showing around 3 hours or 116 kilometer. So it's a cloudy day, so I think it's going to be a nice drive. So the route that we are taking today is like Jigni and Anekal. That's how we enter into the Tamil Nadu, and later some other places I'm not sure, like we'll see, we'll show you as and when So the one thing about driving jimny is that you see the hump here, such a big hump. So you don't feel anything. It's just like riding as usual. Whereas earlier in my Honda City, which is known for its low ground clearance, so I used to drive cross. So that thing, yeah, of course, improved. So yeah, about jimny itself, as you can see here, it has given me around 12 kilometer per liter average. So fuel economy till first service. So I think after first service, this is like a long drive that I'm going out of Bangalore that I'm going. So let's see, after first service, is there any improvement in the mileage? Yeah, I have to take left here. So we are on way to Jigni. Anekal, this thing, we came to a junction where if you take right, we'll follow this route which currently we are going, and if you go left, so it goes to Vasur. Yeah, this is a single road, but got very nice views, like farmlands on the both the sides. So one thing, people, we met two groups of people at the two different villages back. So they are stopping the vehicles and then they are like asking for Ganpati Patti, which is like, they are like kind of a looting. They don't have any trust or sangha or something. Even they don't give receipt. So it is like it will go to the, bar in the evening. I don't normally, that's what happens, but yeah, if some people are like very really they want to collect for the Ganpati festival, welcome, but then they should have proper receipt, and for which trust or sangha they belong to,
and all those things they have to do it. But most of the things, it's the easy money for them, like, you know, just stand on the road with a gang and then get as much as money as possible. This is sad state, but yeah, true, it happens all over India. Anyway, I gave some changes, some 20-30 rupees to one gang because they were like just stopping my vehicle, you know, standing in front of my vehicle. I had to give kind of a looting. But anyway, that's part of, you know, life. I wish we would have captured that video, Pranav. Officially, now we are into Kaveri Wildlife Sanctuary, the north side. So it's officially a sanctuary, so no stopping. Ideally, we're supposed to no stopping. But I'm sure, like, considering such a big road and all, no stopping is
not possible that much.
Not possible that much. Yeah, so the Kaveri Wildlife Sanctuary, the road is like very beautiful, like we got a lot of pin curves. So Jimny is doing well. So it's automatic, since it's automatic, so I don't have to frequently change the gear and all. It's taking care of itself. So yeah. I see Jimny, they somehow want to, you know, do you know, a race or something, like they want to overtake, or like, you know, somehow they have this love for Jimny Thar guys, and other way also they want to make sure that, you know, they have done the right decision of taking Thar than the Jimny. So they try to overtake me, or, you know, they try to bully me. It happened to me sometime. But that's all right. I am not a kind of guy who will, you know, get tempted by those offers. But yeah, it happened. Thar people, they want to, they try to intimidate me to, you know, have a race or something. But of course, I understand. Jimny is a fan, 1.5 liter engine, and Thar is a 2 liter engine. So of course, I think power wise, it may overtake. Depends on the driving skills also. Yeah, the guy behind me, like, he is somehow trying to overtake from, like,
long time.
It's not only about the engine which we have.
Yeah, it's the skills. It's not just the engine, it's driving skills. Yeah. I have seen many times a Maruti 800 guy overtaking
Fortuner.
Yeah, big vehicles.
Yeah.
So it's not
basically
only.
It's a skill.
Yeah.
It's not about vehicle, it's a skill.
Whether you have Thar, Jimny or Fortuner or any other Ferrari, any other vehicle in the road, but this guy we have to appreciate, Khatrun ke Khiladi. He himself sitting on the tank and then riding four people on this this thing. Caution, you know, is wrong, but he's doing it. Sometimes, you know, people don't have option, they drive it. Yeah, it's very risky, but he is a Khatron ke Khiladi, real Khatron ke Khiladi. Seems to be a very beautiful temple on the rock hill. I don't know the name. It is like, see, these bhagats are standing. I'm not going to use single rupee to them. Okay, right side. I think this is Sri Sidlu Mallikarjuna temple, right? This is some Sidlu Mallikarjuna temple. Very beautiful. I don't know, we would have gone, but then it's already late. Like we are, it's 1 o'clock almost, and then we are still 40 kilometers or 1.5 hours away from Harinikal, and we have to come back today. Let's see, while coming back, if we get a chance, we will see the temple. Yeah, so finally we are close to the falls here. So right side, what you can see here is the Kaveri River. Already like we are 4 kilometers away, and already you see a lot of people, you know, taking bath, and a lot of vehicles parked on the road. So I think this place is already, you know, full, in a sense. Like this is one of the place where people stop and take bath or eat or, you know, have some fun. We will not stop here now, we will go still further, maybe another couple of kilometers, and then we'll find a way to park, and then we'll go to the close to the river. So Vaganikal, we have reached Vaganikal Falls. So I'm showing, you know, I think fish is very famous here. So let's get to the video.
So we are at Fisheries and Fisherman Welfare Aquarium. So we'll be entering.
So we are at Crocodile Rehabilitation Center in Vaganikal. So there are a lot of crocodiles here. I think it looks like, as the name suggests, you know, the injured crocodiles or those which are like very young or something, they rehabilitate them here. It's a very big area. We'll try to show crocodile. They almost look like dead, you know. There is no movement for long time.
Sometimes if you're lucky enough, you can see their mouth.
Eyes blinking, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. You see, like their mouth open, it looks like, you know, it is a statue or something. But like that, it is lying for several minutes from now.
See, there's one right here, you can see its eyes moving.
Oh, this is injured, you see its head?
Yeah. Its head has gotten injured a little bit. But that's fine. That's why it's called
a rehab. That's finally moving its face.
See, so many monkeys, even in crocodile centers. See,
there is maybe some big guy.
Now there's one more over there.
Okay, eyes there. Yeah,
it has eyes. See, more monkeys. Always more monkeys. Oh, see, these are the different types of crocodiles. Mugger crocodile, gharial crocodile, and saltwater crocodile. Oh.
I don't know which temple it is, let's see. Kunba Hanuman temple kano.
Idi anya.
Go there. Bad mama.
Nice view, Hidi. Now, now, open.
Oh, bad hall is so mundo.
Marri is dirty here.
Yeah. It's so crowded here.
I'll go like this.
No, bro.
It looks like that's the famous hanging bridge. Currently it is not operational. Looks like one guy is walking, but not for the public. It looks like due to the floods, the water was I think till this level. As you can see, the water was till this level. And I think the bridge is kind of partly, it is like broken. As you can see here. Yeah, so that is the devastation that, flood has caused. You can see, the trees fallen, all the things. So, this is the famous Vaganikal Falls.
Later.
Okay, so that's end of our Vaganikal trip. I just parked my vehicle and it was very nice trip with my son and my nephews. We covered Vaganikal in 3 hours up and 3 hours down. We had lunch. It was little bit like rush hour being a Sunday. A lot of vehicles and people were there. Had fun. So we'll thank you. We'll try to make some more videos on my Jimny. So this is Basavaraj signing off.